Robertson Quay's iconic Alkaff Bridge has reopened with a more vibrant look. The structure was repainted last month as part of a series of commemorative events marking 50 years of Singapore-Philippines ties.
The restoration of Alkaff Bridge also pays tribute to Filipino artist Pacita Abad, who painted it in 2004. It has since become a landmark in Singapore's tourism and art scene.
The boat-shaped structure was restored by various stakeholders, including Singapore and Philippine donors and various government agencies. The restoration included repainting the 2,350 circles on the bridge.
Far more important is the human spirit, the ingenuity, the imagination, the friendship and the relations that this bridge represents. And it's most apt that we do so on the Jubilee, the 50th anniversary of our relations with the Philippines.
Alkaff Bridge, so transformed, connects not just the banks of Robertson Quay, but brings together also the Filipino and Singaporean peoples in mutual appreciation, amity and cooperation.